study and read it.
Traditions by Vernon Hill Hemingway. When I was a little boy, we didn't celebrate too much for Christmas. I had a brother that I never knew that I was born on Christmas Day. He also got sick with an infection and died at age 8 years on Christmas Day. Christmas was always a little bitter sweet growing up. When I got married, I wanted to take Christmas special for my wife and have a tradition of our own. Each Christmas Eve, I would wrap up my present to her, and onto the gift tag, I would make a little poem with hints on what the present was so she could try to guess what it was before she opened.
Do you remember doing that, Daddy? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Now read this one.
When we had children together, we would always take them to the Christmas parade and the day after Thanksgiving. And the kids loved to see Santa Claus at the end of the parade. My wife would have the tree up the same day. We would also hang up stockings for all the kids, and we would put out a Santa boot for my wife and myself. The children, we were so happy that we would fill it up with candy and Cracker Jacks. And one orange apple and banana. We would fill it up with nuts and the rest of the way and put it one little gift in each stocking. We didn't have a fireplace, so we could hang it then on the stair, in the rails, and sometimes on the piano legs with a rope. Christmas morning would come and the children would open one gift only when they had to eat a good breakfast before they could open all the rest of the presents. This year will be the first year since I have been married that I am not at home with my wife in the morning Christmas Day. She is in the rest home, and I will go going up to see her in the afternoon, and we'll be able to spend the time together, and my daughter will help me write up a little saying on the gift tag so she can guess that what is inside. Everybody have a Merry Christmas.
And what's those pictures of, Dad? Who is it?
Let's see. Winona.
That's me. You know who the picture is?
It's Ella Marie.
It is. That's your wife and me. Who's all those pictures on the next
Vernon
page?
Vernon Leo Hemingway. Mother's Day, May 2009.
That's a picture of you, too.
Yeah.
And that's all the kids. All of your kids and grandkids that came to your 60th wedding anniversary.
Yeah.
You remember that?
Looks like
got a big posterity. You did a good job. And that's all the pictures. Are you going to have a Merry Christmas tomorrow?
Yeah.
You know what today is? It's Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve.
So Merry Christmas, Daddy.
I don't see it here.
Okay. Merry Christmas. And a happy new